Hello everyone and welcome again. A friend of mine asked me, hey, how do you remove the disk stack on the Incanos Padlock without losing all the disks? So here we are again, doing a video on how to disassemble and reassemble the Incanos Padlock. First of all, you need the padlock, and you need to open the padlock in order to release the opening for the hatch screw down here. Now you need this little tool, and I recommend holding it upside down and putting some pressure here on the cover plate. Put the tool in and then gently remove the screw. So then the screw should come out. If it doesn't come out, rattle it a little bit and the screw will come out. Holding it upside down will make it a little easier for you. Now I will close the padlock again, remove the key, and you will see the pressure on the spring in there will pull out the cover plate a little bit. You can also see that the cover plate will not be fixated in its position because there is not one hole for the screw, but I kind of like that feature. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to open the padlock again with the key, and now it's a little bit of fiddling. You will have to use a pair of tweezers and try to attach it here on the core, and then by gently pulling the core out you will be able to get the core in one piece and without losing the discs. Okay, the sidebar will fall out eventually. And this is also how you will reassemble it then again. Let's do that. Put the disk stack back in. Remove the tweezer. Use the tweezer to fiddle the sidebar in. Okay, and open, no, close the padlock again, sorry. Then you put the cover plate back in place again, put the key in, open it, shackle foes out, get the screw on your tool. Tighten the screw, close the padlock, and here we are. So, have some fun disassembling and reassembling the Incanos padlock. I hope you enjoyed this video. Have a nice weekend, have a nice day, and take care. Bye bye.